One of the fastest growing economies today, and energy is an essential factor for economic development. There has been tremendous utilization of natural resources due to the huge demand. The best bar to meet the demand of energy, solar power, is best option. One such country is moving fast towards the national goal of becoming a world leader in 2022 solar power generation, and that country is India. Rural communities are suffering from colossal market failures as the national grids fall short of their demand for electricity. While calculating and taking survey, we find the problem in rural area i.e. load shedding. In rural areas, there is no continuity of three-phase supply. It is difficult to maintain whole day, and for agriculture load required three-phase supply. To maintain the load balance, there is load shedding time is there. In daytime 1 week, only 8 hours three phase is given and remaining time single phase is given. And next week, this will change from day to night shift. We find the solution, i.e. the three phase inverter, is replaced into a three single phase inverter. The reason behind is that in rural area, to maintain the continuity of the supply as three phase is difficult. Continue to overcome this problem, the single phase inverters are used. This is Valsangwada plant. This is payback period of solar plant. Considering average unit of consumption panels will be decided accordingly when the utilization of energy meets generation units. So accordingly we get 0 units in light bill. Design and consideration times direction for panels that have fixed position without any sun tracking mechanism. They should face south direction for better output throughout the year. Times tilt angle, inclination preferably according to the latitude of the place. Space requirement is also taken in consideration. The solar rooftop application is used where the three-phase shifting is required in rural areas such as hospitals. Schools we can use as microgrid for 10 to 15 households. We can plant and farm for agriculture purpose. Where motor is used for water pumping and machinery used which consume electricity.